What are you doing right now?
I gotta take this. It's work.
You're at work.
Just like your typical Sunday morning.
It's Monday, and I was having lunch with Becky.
Dale asked me to marry him.
That's insane. I, like, was totally gonna be the one to get married first. All the boys used to call her pig face.
I personally think the blowjobs are, like, an extremely delicate thing.
Yeah.
Right?
How are we gonna get through the next 12 hours? Jennifer on cocaine!
Oh, my God. Oh.
I'm not a big partier anymore. I just had to keep it really low-key.
That's the kind of girls we are.
Let's do some coke.
Yes!
I haven't seen you since
that thing. I've been around
the world. This is the best night of my life.
She's good to go. Take her home and slip it in.
Oh my God. We need to fix this.
We're dead.
And I lost the wedding dress.
I don't know what to do with I'm around somebody I like, except for sleep with them or get really drunk.
I did everything right and nothing is happening.
I think you're unhappy and you have no reason to be.
We need to talk.
Men are all sorts of fuck. They feel insecure for 1 second and they need to go feel powerful. Women feel shitty about themselves and they just go cry in the bathroom.
Where is her dress?
No one thinks I'm too fat for him.
You're beautiful.
Sir, I will suck your dick if you get us there in 2 minutes.
Look, I think we might be meant for each other. And I'm not
Scratch
kidding.
That. This guy will suck your dick.
I'm getting married in my pajamas.
I'm gonna walk in and wear my pajamas like I'm fucking Michael Jackson.